What's up, everybody? How you all doing? Safety is number one priority for this video, and today I'm going to show you pretty cool chainsaw hack. Let's see what it's all about. What we'll do, you'll find some kind of stump that half dead tree or something like that that we need to chop off anyway, and then we're going to make vice out of it. So what we're gonna do is cut it in half. And then we're going to come up and cut it like this. So as you can see, there is a groove like that. Same thing we're gonna do on this side. One more cut. Boom, something like this. This is a cut right here and a cut right here, and as you see, we have here two little teeth. Then you will need a wedge and a hammer. The best if you have those plastic wedges. I actually couldn't find any, so I actually order some so that way I can use it. And also don't forget your hammer. And then we're going to put the chainsaw right in here. And then we're going to drive this in. And boom, this is how it's going to look like. If you look from this side, you see we made a vise out of a tree. And this side here pushes together. And that's why this chainsaw stays really strong. And that way I can move the blade and sharpen the chainsaw really well. Okay, and that way I can just sharpen my saw. And then move to the next one and then continue. And once you're done sharpening it, just take off this lever and you see it releases it. Awesome. That's how you make vice out of a stump. Well guys, let me know in comments below what do you think, and if you enjoyed this experiment, give this video a thumbs up. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.